like a beach bag. Me. Just drop. tends to make them slip and fall off my finger. My fingers. Absolutely, you can wear some rubber rings. Would love to share with you. Weather. It's loose thing. Thank you. have another thrifted necklace. Or I have, they're both beaded necklaces, but different colors. This one's also more of a choker. Thanks, I made this. I made it a couple years ago. And this one I just thrifted, if you're interested. Chosen myself, but it works. I like it. When you think you're in the mood for longer necklace, choker. Yeah, I know. The dragon is the way to go. Absolutely. Brought you the best flavors to pick from. Cherry. Ooh, excuse my hair. Cherry. Blue raspberry. Yeah, still called blue raspberry. Blue raspberry, I think, is my favorite. And green apple. Green apple. Oh, excuse my hair. Good choice. There you go. Let's see. What else do I have in here to show you? Just maybe use gel or eyebrow gel to keep them in place, but I don't have any right now, so also it just kind of feels relaxing. Can I brush your brows? Okay. You have really nice eyebrows. That's all I'm saying. And I have red.
Red.
Which is perfect for art. Does that sound good? So cute. You want another? Okay, how about a star with the black, but it's black metal, so it's like slightly shimmery. Maybe we can do the star like on the other cheek. Okay. Let me just move.